To carry a given current without overheating or trace damage, proper conductor width must be calculated using a few known values. Using current, trace thickness, and expected temp rise, you can use a formula from the industry standard IPC 2221. Know that the internal layer traces lack natural air cooling and so must be wider than surface layer traces, where the value K equals 0.024 for internal traces or 0.048 for external traces. Find trace area with current in amps divided by K times degrees to the power of 0.44. Take this result to the power of 1 over 0.725. Then, to get width, divide the trace area by the trace thickness in ounces multiplied by 1.378. Or you can save time and get back to your design faster by using DigiKey's PCB trace width calculator at digikey.com/PCBWidth. With the addition of ambient temp and trace length, this calculator provides trace width, resistance value, voltage drop, and power loss with a click. Try the calculator today.
Want to watch more videos like this? Like and subscribe.